Top eight answers are on the board. We asked 100 Canadian women, name something specific you might find sexy.
Teeth.
No matter what the rest of the question is, I don't know if this will be up here. Show me teeth.
Yes! Let's go!
One answer will beat it. Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
His personality.
His personality. Dude, pass or play?
Obviously, we're gonna play. Let's go!
We're gonna play, obviously, they're gonna play. Obviously. Well, I don't know. I think
we're
everybody
the
plays.
We're
You're the
new
champs.
The new champs.
The new champs.
The new champs. The new champs.
Okay. Vince, what do you do in T-Bay?
I'm in sales. I used to work for Hershey's for 33 years, and
I'm
still in sales now.
Chocolate.
I sell happiness.
We like food.
Sell happiness is right. I'm addicted to chocolate.
Gerry, did you know it's an aphrodisiac? Just asking.
I'll tell you what. It's not. You're married with three kids. There's no more aphrodisiac.
You're done then.
Even before you're married.
Chocolate.
Even before you're married.
Okay, you can't say that. You're not even married yet.
Whoa.
Good answer.
Let's play, Vince. Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
The fact that he's a royal member of the family.
Woo!
Good answer.
Show me part of the royal family. Giddy up.
That's his catchphrase.
Hey! It's like this, Gerry.
I know.
Let's jump. He's like this all the time.
It's my dad.
Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry, Carol.
I got number one. It's his accent.
Oh. His accent. Oh! Yeah. 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 His accent. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Up there. Hi, Kristen.
Hi.
Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
That he fought for his country in the military.
Ooh!
Yeah. Oh, I hope they know that.
That's
show me fought for his country.
All right, that's all right. We still got two.
Okay. All right, Mark. Marky Mark with the earphones there. Where do you work?
I work as a child and youth worker.
Good, and you wear that. Kids would love that.
Yeah, you know, related to the kids, yeah?
Kids would love that.
Oh, yeah, they love music, I love music.
So sometimes they go over your ears and there's music, and then when you're resting, they go there. Is that?
Right.
Okay, I get it. No. I might do and keep them on the whole time so I don't hear my kids. Something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry, Mark?
I know a lot of women are into facial hair, so I would say, you know, facial hair.
Facial hair?
Yeah.
Show me facial hair.
Giddy up.
Giddy up. You guys are flying here. Three more answers available. You only have one strike. Something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
That he's into politics.
Okay, now we're really stretching it.
Oh, no.
That's...
Some people like politics.
Okay, sexy politics. Two strikes. Really got to giddy up here.
I got it, Jerry. I got it.
Really got to giddy up.
I got it.
Name something. I'll bet you don't. Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
It's clothing that he wears.
Clothing, style. Show me his clothing.
Give me five.
What was that? All right, Amy. Name something specific you might find sexy about Prince Harry.
Gerry, he's a bad boy.
A bad boy? Is he? I don't know if he is, but let's find out. He's a bad boy. That's sexy. Is that sexy? Bad boys are sexy. I don't know, is he a bad boy? I don't even think he is. Used to be, did he? Number eight. Get us all sad here now. Number seven. Number four.
Bright blue eyes.
All right. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.